prediction and interpretation are not always the same. There was a very old model of a solar system, the Ptolemy's system, which put Earth in the center of the solar system. And later Copernicus came with an alternative model, which put Sun in the center of the solar system. But both of these models, they were so precisely fine-tuned, and there were little details added to those models to make them very accurate predictions of the movement of celestial bodies. And both of them were so successful in predicting these celestial body movements that for a long time it was actually very difficult to say which of the models is more correct.
It's possible that brain is reaching decision by integrating pieces of information slowly over time, adding different pieces of information together until you come to a conclusion. Another possibility is that brain stays in some undecided state until a large piece of information comes in, and then you immediately transition to a decision. And another difficulty is that there is not just these two possibilities. In principle, we can come up with infinite number of possibilities of how brain can make decisions. Maybe it goes through a sequence of small little jumps until it reaches these final conclusions. So how can we not confine ourselves to two specific possibilities we come up with a priori, but how can we explore the space of all possible models which can explain the data from the brain?